I'm Alicia Booth. Here's what's happening. Just after midnight, a head-on collision killed one person and injured four others. This happened on Old Middleburg Road North. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office tells us that they're on the hunt for nearby video cameras so they can piece together what happened there. The damage to the vehicles at the scene is quite extensive. Clay County Sheriff Daryl Daniels is now suspended. The governor issued that order yesterday. Daniels was arrested on charges stemming from a sex scandal investigation. He's running for office and he questions the timing of this move, calling it dirty politics. We do expect the governor to name an interim chief, perhaps even today. There is some relatively good news for a 12-year-old Jacksonville boy who was paralyzed after he was shot. Darrell Rucker was lying in his bed playing video games when a stray bullet hit him. His aunt tells us the family is hopeful he will walk again, but he's got a long road to recovery. Police are looking for suspects. The shooting happened on August 1st on College Circle South. For updates on these stories and more, you can always head to newsforjax.com. Have a great day.